Two people were killed early this morning after police say their car collided with an ambulance that was transporting a patient. Police say Sasha Hendricks and Ronald Pugh, who both lived in Siloam Springs, were driving north on Chambers Springs Road at Highway 412 when they ran a stop sign. 4029's Kyle Cabote spoke with their friends, who say they want to know why the crash happened.
You can still find pieces of debris like this here at the intersection of Highway 412 and Chambers Springs Road, where police say an ambulance struck a car carrying two people, pushing it off the road into the center divider.
Both Sasha Hendricks and Ronald Pugh were pronounced dead at the scene. Their friend Lance Schrump went to the intersection to pay his respects and do a bit of looking around.
A shame that it ended so quick. You would have never have thought it in a million years.
Police say Hendricks and Pugh failed to stop at a stop sign before pulling onto Highway 412. They were hit by a Pulse ambulance. The ambulance was transporting a patient to a different location. Officials say it was not traveling with its lights on. Schrump says he can only imagine what the final moments before the wreck were like.
I mean, you look at the situation and you just see how close they were to making it. And if that ambulance driver was just able to shift into the right lane, and you just look, you can see, I mean, it's right there.
Even though this is a busy intersection, neighbors that live in the area say this is just one of a handful of crashes that have happened here in recent times. Near Siloam Springs, I'm Kyle Cabote, 4029 News.
Officials say three people were in the ambulance at the time of the wreck. They were taken to the hospital for treatment. Several